Welcome to today's class of JS Networks. Today we are going to see how a screen can be recorded with the help of PowerPoint. For that, open a PowerPoint window, go to Insert Screen Recording. Okay, click on that. It will give the details for recording and stopping. The first step you have to select is select the area. Audio and record pointer, keep them on because you need the audio and you need the pointer while recording. Now select the area of the screen which is to be recorded or how much to be recorded. Now select the area. If you need a small portion, select it. Now I need the full screen. Come to the corner, drag it. See. Okay. Now I have selected the area. Now you start recording. For starting the recording, you have to click on this, or the shortcut is Window Logo Key plus Shift plus R. For stopping, Logo Key plus Shift plus Q. Maximum, try to use the shortcuts, or else this window will appear in the screen while recording. Okay, I'll show you. Just click on record. Now the countdown begins. See, from here, whatever you are doing, it is being recording. Okay, now type here. Whatever you do, everything it will record. See, full thing it is recording. If you wish to give the color, go there. So clearly the student can understand what the teacher is doing, how you are doing something. So that is why the screen recording is very much useful for while taking online classes, because the student can clearly see how it is being done. Okay. Now, if the recording has been finished, you go to stop recording. Okay. If you go like this, this window will appear. This will appear. So that is not fair. So go for shortcut. That is Window Logo Key plus Shift plus Q. Now it has stopped recording. Now see, a small media came in your PowerPoint slide. Now you click on this play, the preview. You can see the preview. Okay. So if it is okay for you, come to the media, right click, and go for save media as. Give the location where it is to be saved. So this is a way how a screen can be recorded using PowerPoint. Hope the topic is clear to you. Try to do in online classes. Okay, and make the class simple. Next class will come with a new topic. Thanks for watching.